Wayne adds corn syrup into the kettle. Next goes in sugar. Don't forget lots and lots of butter. It is crazy hot as it cooks. Pour it out to cool. Put the cooled caramel on the batch roller. Cut into pieces. Wrap the individual pieces of caramel. Box up the caramels.